Keel hauling, a form of naval torture, involved dragging a person underwater alongside a ship. Victims faced drowning, injury, or death. The gruesome torture of keelhauling comes in at number 7, among the most brutal methods of death in the ancient world.